And who might you be? And who might you be? This is the same genuine, magic, authentic crystal used by the priests of Isis and Osiris in the days of the pharaohs of Egypt, in which Cleopatra first saw the approach of Julius Caesar and Mark Antony and so on and so on. Now, you better close your eyes, my child, for a moment in order to be better in tune with the infinite. We can't do these things without reaching out into the infinite. You're traveling in disguise. And who might you be? You're traveling in disguise. No, that's not right.
question is, what next? What then? Well, who knows?
Does anybody know? The real question is, what next? What then?